Welcome to Mama's Kitchen, friends. Today we will make only three ingredient mango ice cream. Super easy to make and really delicious. Kids love it and I'm sure you will too. For this I'm using fresh mangoes cut in small chunks. We will also use 3/4 cup of condensed milk and crushed cardamom. We will make a powder out of cardamom seeds. So start by discarding the shells of the cardamom and make a powder out of them. Next, add in mango chunks in a blender with condensed milk. And then we will add in our cardamom powder. Once you have mixed in all these three ingredients together, blend them to have a smooth puree like this. We will pour this mixture into our ice cream molds. You can use any kind. If you don't have ice cream molds, use a jar, use a bowl. Simply add the mixture into a bowl and then allow it to set for 3 to 4 hours. This makes for a wonderful dessert, perfect for hot summer day. And that's it, your mango ice cream is ready. Now go ahead and enjoy your day and enjoy this lovely treat.